us back in time.
Hello there, and welcome to another fun-filled half hour of great country music on The Wilburn Brothers Show with Loretta Lynn, Harold Morrison, and our special guest, Warner Mack. Now, here they are, two of your favorite grand old Opry stars, the Wilburn Brothers.
A fool never learns to get away, just get away, before his heart begins to break. A fool never learns, he'll wait around, just hang around, to see how much his heart can take. A fool never learns, to some girls love is just a game, and some girls treat all fools the same. A fool never learns, and I'm a-gonna do a very foolish thing. I'm a-gonna stick by you, I'm a-gonna hang around, wait around, and hope you'll love me again someday. They say a broken heart don't mark the end of time, that there are lots of girls who'd love to be just mine. But I don't believe that I could fall in love again, 'cause I just can't remove the pain. A fool never learns, and I'm a-gonna do a very foolish thing. I'm a-gonna do a very foolish thing. A fool never learns.
Wow. Thank you. Mitchell. Thank you very much, and welcome to the Wilburn Brothers Show. It's nice to have you with us, and we hope that you'll stay with us for the next 30 minutes, because we have a great special guest in one Warner Mack, and we're going to have a good time. On with the good time with an old boy from Springfield, Missouri. Make welcome to the Wilburn Brothers Show, Harold Morrison!
See me hide it under the bush back there?
No, I didn't see that.
Well, I don't think anybody did. Oh, me, how you been, Ted?
Very good.
I've been reading in the newspapers.
Have again. You?
Yeah, I can read in the newspaper.
I didn't know you could read.
Yeah, I can't. I look at the picture. No, I can read a little. I read an article in there yesterday. You might have seen it in there. It said in the want ad something. I don't know what they classified under, but it said, boy with very small foreign car wanted to meet girl with small foreign car. Object to share parking spaces. Yes. And I've been inventing, too.
Inventing?
Yes, I've been inventing.
What's that?
I invented something that I think would be pretty nice. I invented a new cereal.
Is it a short invention?
No, it's a cereal.
A cereal? Oh,
yes.
All right.
It's a cereal to sap all the energy from feisty kids. You like that?
No, I don't.
You don't like that? I've got to have it around my house because my kids got so much energy, they're tearing it up even. You boys are from Arkansas, and here's one about Ball Knob, Arkansas. And I gotta get out of town. Feeling kinda hungry, there's nothing in my craw. I'm going back to my little old cook in Ball Knob, Arkansas. Well, Ball Knob, Arkansas, to see my Linda Lou. I will be her loving man, and I'll always be true till I'm bald-headed too. But now they got the modern train they call a cannonball. I'll catch it at the station for Ball Knob, Arkansas. Well, Ball Knob, Arkansas, see my Linda Lou. And I will be her loving man, and I'll always be true till I'm bald-headed too. Little Spy!
Yeah.
gal waiting for me with a broken heart. I'll make a vow and buy her a cow and say we'll never part. I'll dress her up in calico and buy her a wedding ring. I'll order it from the TV the first day of the spring.
Morrison and Ball Knob, Arkansas, an old Roy Acuff number from several years ago. And Harold does a good job on it. You know, folks like Harold Morrison, personalities like that, are very important to a television show. And here's something else that's very important to a TV show. I think Doyle's feelings are hurt a little bit because our special guest has asked me to join him on the first number that he's doing on the show. It's a great new song by Warner Mack called Drifting Apart. Would you make him welcome, please?
Drifting apart, drifting apart. Seems like we're drifting, drifting. Well, I can see your love for me is fading and slowly dying. And I can't seem to get to you no matter how hard I keep trying. That world of love we built so high is falling apart. Each passing day just leaves another scar, and it's tearing out my heart. Now we're drifting apart, drifting apart. Seems like we're drifting, baby, you done drift apart. Tell myself that it won't even hurt if you leave me, but I don't think my heart could stand to ever really lose you completely. The roots of love are just too strong to up and throw away. The more you're near, the more I want to stay, and it hurts so much to say.
Well, I had to cry. He borrowed my lead singer and had him singing tenor, and I've been singing the tenor all these years and everything. Warner Mack, he'll be back with us in a few minutes. We're having a lot of fun, and certainly hope all of you are, because we have a lot more in store for you a little later. In the land of the Ponderosa Pine, there runs a giant eight-wheeler known as the Big River Train. Just before she disappears into the forest, she passes a prison where many a convict has dreamed of riding her rails to freedom. I'd like to tell you a story as it was told to me. It's called The Legend of the Big River Train.
Keep that eight-wheel driver rolling, let her lonesome whistle whine, for it tells the world a story as it whistles through the pines. In the death car lies a convict with a number for his name, and he's going home this morning on that old Big River train.
Well,
They brought him to this prison 20 years ago this date. Changed his name into a number. Then he became my prison mate. Somehow I knew he wasn't guilty from the very day he came. Yet they brought him to this prison on that old Big River train. We became the best of buddies, side by side through thick and thin. Then one night he told his story, how he was framed by evil men. Men who bought and bribed a jury, seeking only selfish gain. They sent an honest man to prison, condemned him to a life of shame. Many times I've heard him tell me, when he'd hear that whistle blow,
"That same old train that brought me here, pal, is gonna take me home, I know. I'll ride it back to my home country, and there I'll clear my honest name."
Well, they shipped him back this morning on that old Big River train. But he's gone to meet his maker in a land that's bright and new. Gone to claim a peace and freedom that heaven knows was overdue. Of a crime he wasn't guilty, just the victim of a frame. Yes, he came, and now he's leaving on that old Big River train.
Yes, he's going home this morning on that old Big River train.
Love another now instead. Can't make myself believe we're really through. I'm walking up and down the hall, talking to a solid wall. I'll lose my mind before I'm over you. Keep loving you the same. I'll lose my mind before I'm over you.
All right.
That's fine, Loretta. I was just looking through the Wilburn Brothers song folio and picture album, number 3, and I found a picture here. Incidentally, the words to Before I'm Over You is also in this book. And there's Margie Bowes and Brenda Lee, and then me, Fats, and Marion Worth.
There's Dottie West, June Stearns, Loretta Lynn.
Teddy.
Hey, how come you skip me?
Teddy.
Well, he's
Loretta
too skinny. You
Norma
can't
Jean.
See him. Norma Jean is in that picture, too.
Are you still mad?
There's many pictures
you
in this book.
You messed up Warner Mack's song over there crying on it.
Well, it's not my fault if Warner don't know his song.
And I did my part right.
I couldn't help but do an Oswald's act on that.
If you'd like to have this book, all you have to do is send 50 cents to the Wilburn Brothers, Post Office Box 99, Nashville, Tennessee.
Right.
37202. Right?
I hope it is. Anyway, order now. You'll enjoy looking through the book. Here is Don Helms and Buddy Spiker with a little bit of a toe-tapping tune for you. Warner, did I really mess up your song?
That's all right.
I'll give you a chance to do it right the next time. I'm sorry. Right now, our hymn for the day, and this is one that we receive hundreds of cards and letters for each week. We call upon Loretta Lynn to do How Great Thou Art for you. There's a boy here that's had about as many hit records as anybody in the recording business in the past 18 months, but he was around Nashville for a long time before he found the right song. Right, Warner?
Right, Dole, that's right.
Well, we're certainly very proud of you. All of us here at the Grand Ole Opry are proud of you, and I know that you have another great song for the folks right now. Do you not?
Yes, sir. I'd like to do one that sort of got me started off on this last surge. Hope maybe the folks might remember sitting in an all-night cafe.
Everybody will remember it. Warner Mack, ladies and gentlemen, make it
sitting. Cafe in a booth back in the corner, making paper watch from napkins, throwing toothpicks on the floor. I got a problem, I can't solve. So I'm gonna sit here till I figure out the reason why my baby doesn't love me anymore. It can't be another woman, 'cause I've never looked at anyone as long as I've been knowing her, and that's a long, long time. I've drank so many cups of coffee, bet you that I'll get an ulcer sitting in this all-night cafe with my baby on my mind. Saying, I wonder why he don't go home. I bet my baby's out with someone, laughing, laughing and romancing. And I'll bet she never thinks of me sitting here alone. It can't be another woman, 'cause I've never looked at anyone as long as I've been knowing her, and that's a long, long time. I've drank so you that I'll get an ulcer sitting in this all-night cafe with my baby on my mind. I'm a sitting in this all-night cafe with my baby on my mind.
Hey, 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 hey. Warner, that is wonderful. Warner Mack, our special guest. Come over here, Warner. We've had a lot of fun with you.
Thank you,
and
Noel.
We want you to come back
Enjoy again real soon. Fastest 30 minutes on TV right here.
Thank you. Loretta Lynn, Harold Morrison, all of us want to thank you. Remember our sponsors this week when you do your shopping. See you next week. Bye.
We'll be looking for you again next week. Same time, same station, when it's time for another Wilburn Brothers Show.